Hey guys, Chris here. Welcome to another video, and I'm about to get stuck into some Metroid Dread. I haven't actually got the whole game yet, in terms of just having time and, in some cases, money. So, no, actually, splashed out for Metroid Dread the whole game yet, but I am going to check out the free demo that just launched. So, yeah, let's get going. Let's get stuck in. The Metroid Dread is a game that a lot of people are looking forward to. I'm intrigued to see exactly what they show off in the demo. Back in just a sec. I can hear Matt coming through from the other room, so cool version of the Metroid theme, which is also good. Do you like the Metroid theme tune? Let's get stuck in. Let's find this. Yeah, let's go with that. Okay, so interesting what Metroids are. Metroid is an organism that drains energy from its prey through physical contact. It was originally created by the Chozo and named after the word for Ultimate Warrior. Their value as a bioweapon sparked several crises. As a result, all traces of them have been eliminated. They are now extinct. Okay. X Parasite is a gelatinous parasitic organism indigenous to the planet SR388. This is outside of the backstory. It can absorb the DNA of its host, living or dead, and replicate its form. When infecting a living host, it could even access the host memories. Okay, so they're quite evil. Okay, so Metroids with their predator, okay. With Samus around. How does that work? Okay, backstory to Samus. Okay, yeah, so she can impose the X parasite. Yeah, so if you have a backstory, if you haven't played any Metroid games before. Interesting. That looked like an X. Interesting. Yeah, so our planet that we will be visiting, DDR. Okay, yeah, so these are the ME, that's what's showing off in the trailers. famous last words there, but they guarantee the mission success. It's plainly gonna fail. So let's go. Let's send in Samus. Yeah, let's go. Quite like the different language at the bottom left corner as well. It's pretty cool. I try down the volume bits so I don't get too much echo. Here we go.
You'll soon be entering ZGR's atmosphere.
The bounty for this mission does not seem appropriate.
No bounty hunter. Not much money for the job.
Entering the atmosphere in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
3, 2, 1. Here we go. Okay, it's crash landed, so not sure what happened there. Obviously, where's the demo? They might have cut some bits out, but interesting to see. So cool. They're very keen to keep in touch. A lot of cutscenes at the moment. Someone's OP. That's weird. That was amazing music. Because that's a jump. Gameplay's really fluid, actually. Nice. Okay, that's pretty neat. Okay, so is it maximum? I haven't got missiles yet, so I need to go to either. See if I can find some missiles. Okay, no. Nice. Is there a map? Okay, so saves then. I love dramatic physical changes.
These changes seems to have stripped you of most abilities. You might call it physical amnesia.
As a traditional Metroid, there's your abilities and add them back throughout the game.
That brings me to your assailant. I am checking the Federation database against your video log. It appears to have been a Chozo. The attacker's identity is not yet clear.
They chose out of the ancient race.
I have determined that you are somewhere within the depths of ZDR. Your top priority should be to return to your ship on the surface. This situation is precarious. Trust your instincts as you navigate upward.
Let's work our way up.
This planet appears to consist of multiple areas, shuttles, elevators, and other modes of transport connect them. Keep an eye out for ways to reach the surface. The ship's location is marked on your global map. Check if you may encounter pockets of low temperature. Your Metroid DNA renders you vulnerable to such environments. Spending time in cold areas will be harmful to you.
Oh, lovely.
There are many such cold areas scattered underground. Do not enter them with your basic power suit. One final thing. Underground interference is preventing radio transmissions. Check in with me at any network stations you find.
Fair enough. Okay, cool. Oh, okay, well. This is very much to learn how to parry this area. Oh, wow. Okay. Not zero suit. Let's continue. Where's it gonna set me off from? That's the only York thing. Oh, where is it gonna be? Oh, not too far then. There's hidden items around here somewhere. Boom. Nice. We got missile attack. Oh, okay. God. Oh, here comes an enemy. They do seem really creepy. Whoa, no. Oh my God. Nice. We're going to press several things at once. Oh no 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 no. Ah. Yeah, it's definitely out here somewhere. No, 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 no. Ah. That's annoying. They try and find a way to get through there and then blast that roof bit out. Get one more go. No, 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 no. Ah. That's nice. Gizu has got one more go element. And give it one more go. No, 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 no. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to call it there. Very much enjoying what I've played of the game so far. But I think I will get stuck with a one more go thing there. Yeah, those enemies are quite creepy. Quite menacing. Well, so that was my first foray into Metroid Dread. What do you guys think? Let me know down below, did you enjoy what you saw? Any hints or tips about how to get past that enemy, please do leave below. So I'm very much enjoyed that. So until next time guys, thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Got a few gameplay videos up recently, so there's stuff for you guys to get stuck in too. But yeah, thank you for watching, and until next time, speak to you soon. Bye.